Yelich gets involved. Came away, Clutterbuck and Marchand there, but he gets it out for Pastrnak. 40 seconds to go in the period. Grizzlick, side of the net. Krejci, back to Grizzlick. Moving in. Pastrnak from out high. Slides it for Krejci, bumped to Grizzlick, steps into a slap pass in the direction of Marchand. Pastrnak lets it go, and he scores. Varlamov, caught by surprise, fell while trying to make the save. And Pastrnak, the power play goal, as the Boston Bruins score here in the final minute of the first.
Yeah, you wonder if he stepped on something because that left leg kind of gave way on him on that long-range shot. So, or whether he was just changing direction. Watch him in front of the net. He gets bumped and right there. That's an awkward move. Did Bergeron deflect that just a little bit, Brendan, you think? There's a shot.
Nope.
Just an awkward position for Varlamov. And again, we've seen him lose his balance before. It was against Sidney Crosby and the Pittsburgh Penguins, and that just was an awkward move to try and make a save.